trying out this NaKPak on the VSETT 10 Plus.
Place my foot in the back knee. Turn up that dampener up a little bit more.
21% NaKPak. 65 bolts on both. So yeah, let's do this. Ooh, that's a torque right there.
I love my wider handlebars. Good, the brakes are on this too. Alright, catch me, security. This road is tough. oddly enough, VSETT's doing better on bumpy road than my Wolf Warrior. VSETT's got way better suspension. Still fast, but doesn't feel as fast as my Sur-on with the BAC 4000 though. That one's lightning. This just feels smooth. Sine wave throttle is awesome. I'm scared about the scooters and horn. Horn sucks on it. I'm gonna put external horn on it. The suspension's amazing. Pelican. The water's a little low for some reason. Looks like it. What do we have on there? 64. Leaves, I was scared, brother. Let's see which dog is going to try to get me. A pit bull. That was a loose pit bull. Yeah, that wasn't fun. I wouldn't have been fun. Boosters? burning up the bolts here. When the scooter is. Don't use signals here in California. We don't know how. I do, but again, no one else does for some odd reason. Cold weather though, for California. Here's where it gets dangerous again. Volts.
Not bad. Danger mouse right here. My burn is 60 volts. NaKPak. NaKPak is doing pretty good. Performance seems the same. I mean, yeah, there's definitely some weight there now. I mean, yeah, you know, Rich might be right. I think I have to peg it more for to get the 50 or something. Chill out and flake out right over here. Sixty volts, 17.3 miles so far. Hard riding. All right. 24 miles, 45 miles per hour tops. Pretty cold weather, pretty harsh on the battery. We have about 57, 58 volts on the stock. 57, 58 on the NaKPak, so we got about 40% left. It's pretty hard riding though. Cold weather. Pretty impressive. Go NaKPak.